So here we have a bunch of real number properties that you've seen several times throughout your math career. Commutative property, associative property, the identity, the inverse, and distributive property. I'm not going to read through all of them because, again, you should be pretty familiar, but I do have some extra things to point out. You know, commutative property technically should only work for addition and multiplication, but you can really make them work for subtraction and division by just rewriting subtraction as an addition problem with a negative, rewriting division as multiplication with a fraction. Associative properties, you know, moving the parentheses around. Identity property is really what number can you add to any number and it doesn't change, that's zero. What number can you multiply to any number and it doesn't change it, and that is one. And then the inverse are, you know, what number would you add in order to get the identity, or what number would you multiply in order to get the identity? So if we add a negative, that gives us zero, the identity. If we multiply by the reciprocal, that gives us one, the identity. And then distributive property is a key one that we use in algebra, and that's if you're multiplying a number to a sum or a difference, you can multiply that number to each term inside the sum or difference, right? You can distribute the number inside the parentheses as long as you multiply it to everything. So these are not rules that you have to memorize as far as the name. I do not care necessarily that you remember that that's called the commutative property right now. You know, we're not going to have proofs. We're not going to have a vocabulary on this test where you have to name all of those. I just want to make sure that you remember all of those properties because we're going to use them. I might, you know, refer to something as the inverse, the multiplicative inverse, or the additive inverse, and definitely we'll refer to the distributive property. So just being familiar with what those rules are is what I'm hoping for you to get out of this slide.